with you as a little snow white dove. The time went by and nothing happened. The dove did not appear. The young man fell in love again and married in a year. And on the day he brought his new bride home, the neighbors were to see a snow white dove come fluttering down upon the snowball tree. There she sobbed and moaned, heartbroken in an almost human way. No matter what the weather, she would perch there every day. Tell the neighbors and the servants now the story they had learned, that in the guise of this white dove, the young wife had returned. When the new bride heard this story, her nerve began to fail. The young man tried to help her, but it was to no avail. So to save his second marriage, he knew something must be done. At dawning the next morning, he went out with his gun. He raised his gun and fired through the leaves so deep and green. The snow white breast turned scarlet and he heard a woman scream. The dove flew high into the air and disappeared from sight. And as he lay there in slumber, the young man died that night. Beneath the snowball tree they buried him to lie in last repose. The young wife and the servants left for where nobody knows. Now the big house stands there empty and the garden lies in ruins. But above the young man's grave each year the snowball tree still blooms. They say no